बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम, मायसेल्फ हमना सर, आई डिड माय रिसर्च वर्क अंडर द सुपरविजन ऑफ डॉक्टर जिशान जोसेफ। द टॉपिक ऑफ माय प्रेजेंटेशन इज एनालिसिस ऑफ द सेल्फ ग्रेविटेटिंग ऑब्जेक्ट्स विद इफेक्टिव मैटर कॉन्फिगरेशन। द कंटेंट्स ऑफ माय प्रेजेंटेशन आर बेसिक डेफिनेशंस, लिटरेचर रिव्यू, मोटिवेशन, रिसर्च वर्क एंड फाइनली द कंक्लूजन। First of all, let us look upon the composition of our universe. Our universe is composed of heavy elements, neutrinos, stars, free hydrogen and helium, dark matter and dark energy. What is star? A star is an astronomical object consisting of a luminous spheroid of plasma held together by its own gravity. Dark energy. Dark energy is a hypothetical form of energy that exerts a negative repulsive pressure behaving like a opposite to the gravity. Hydrostatic equilibrium. Thermal pressure tries to blow the star apart. Gravity tries to crush the star inward. It is called hydrostatic equilibrium. Gravitational collapse. The stage in the evolution of a star in which the pressure of the star is insufficient to maintain it in a stable position and the gravity crush the star inward, then a phenomenon of a gravitational collapse occurs. What will happen after the gravitational collapse? If the star which experiences a gravitational collapse under have the mass around the mass of the sun, if it will eventually become a white dwarf. If the star eventually become a neutron star. If the star with more than 8 times the mass of the sun, it will eventually become a black hole. Black hole is a place where the gravity pulling is so much that even light cannot get out. As you can see in the screen, black hole has two main regions. What is singularity? It is a region in a space-time where the whole mass of the object lies. Gravitational field of a celestial body will become entangled. Event horizon. It is the boundary around the mouth of a black hole where the light loses its ability to escape. Gravity is constant across the event horizon. Java star. An object is hypothesized by the Maser and Mottola, which is alternative to the black hole, that is Java star. Java star means gravitationally vacuum condensate star. It has a usual black hole metric outside the horizon, but the de Sitter metric inside. Maser and Mottola presented a 5-layer of onion-like structures of a Grava star, which has the following regions: a exterior Schwarzschild vacuum, an infinitely thin shell, a finite thick shell, and another infinite. To dynamically study the gravitational stability, Weiser and Wiltshire presented their structure of a Grava star, which has an exterior Schwarzschild vacuum, a single thin shell, and a de Sitter interior. Black hole have the event horizon and has the event horizon and there has three regions. The interior region in which there is a dark energy, a shell, which vacuum. Literature review. Thus, Atul studied the structure of the Grava star in FRT gravity corresponding to the different equation of states. Joseph Atul demonstrated the effect of electromagnetic field on the formation of a Grava star in FRT gravity. Deep and Vasim described the modeling of the Grava star with the help of a conformal motion. Bhatti constructed a Grava star model in GR using a thin shell formalism and discussed some of its properties under the cylindrical matrix. Joseph found a non-zero solution of Grava star in FRT gravity under the consideration of a cylindrical symmetric space-time. My motivation to adopt the theory. My motivation to adopt the FRT theory, FRT are alpha beta and T alpha beta is the contraction of the Ricci tensor with that of a stress energy momentum tensor, is that it is the more generalized form of Lagrangian mentor has been used in this theory. And if we consider a traceless energy momentum tensor in this theory, it will give the effect of non-minimum coupling to the electromagnetic field. My another motivation to adopt this theory is the shortcomings of some previous theories, like general relativity lack to define the dark energy. FR theory in general was not able to pass the standard solar system test, and the matter is not coupled with the geometry in FR theory as well. In FRT theory, when we take the traceless energy momentum tensor here, the FRT theory will reduce to FR theory and the effects of non-minimal coupling will vanish out. Next, move towards my research work. Action integral. The Hilbert action in the FRTQ theory is formulated as in equation number 1, where R is the Ricci scalar, T is the trace of stress energy momentum tensor, R alpha beta, T alpha beta is the contraction of Ricci tensor with that of the stress energy momentum tensor. It is the determinant of the metric tensor, and Lm is the metal Lagrangian over here. Varying the action integral with respect to the metric tensor, we have the equation number 2. The alternative form of equation number 2 is written in the equation number 3, where the tu mu nu effective is written in equation number 4. Tu mu nu matter here is indicating the perfect fluid having the isotropic pressure, and the box is the D-Lambert operator defined over here. Next, we will evaluate the modified field equation. For this, we have considered first of all a spherically symmetric static metric, and then find out the non-zero Einstein tensors. After that, we evaluate the modified field equations, which are given in equation 9, 10, and 11. As you can see over here, there are terms chi1, chi2, chi3, chi4, and d0, d1, and up to so on are appeared here. The values of for these chi i's and dj's are given here. The values of chi's denote the effect of RTQ theory, and that of dj's appeared here denote the effect of the dark source terms. Next, move towards the known conservation of energy momentum tensor. Energy momentum tensor in this theory is non-conserved. As you can see here, the value of z is non-zero over here, and the value is given below. Next, we find out the metric coefficient using the Tolman mass, and the value of nr is given over here. Hydrostatic equilibrium condition. As a hydrostatic equilibrium condition is useful to find out the stable and unstable configuration, we have find out the hydrostatic equilibrium over here in equation number 14 using a known conservation equation and the first field equation. Now I'm going to evaluate all the mathematical formulations of the regions one by one. First of all, here comes the interior region of the gravastar. The equation of state used in the interior region is given in the equation number 15. If we consider rho is equals to rho naught, that is constant, then the equation number 15 turns out to be equation number 17. Then putting the value of equation number 17 in equation 9, which is our first modified equation, we get equation number 18. Similarly, putting the equation number 17 in equation number 9 and 10, which is the first two modified field equations, we get the equation number 19. Gravitational mass. The mass per body is determined by its response to the force of gravity, and it is formulated over here, and it is found out in equation number 20. Now, next, shell. Our shell consists of the matter. So one can note that it is very difficult to obtain the known vacuum solution for the shell region. So the equation of state used over here is this. But under some approximation and simultaneously using the field equation, we have obtained equation number 21 and equation number 22. The values for the psi i's and psi 1 and psi 2 are given below. Integrating equation 21, we obtained the equation number 23. Solving 21 and 22, we find out the equation number 24. Using the rho effective is equals to P effective in non-conservation equation, we find out the equation number 25, where the value of Z is given over here. Graph of the density and radius. As you can see here, the radius radial component is varying, is directly proportional to the pressure or the density. Next, exterior region. It is defined by the well-known static exterior Schwarzschild solution obeying the equation of strain given over here. So we have taken our exterior region as a Schwarzschild matrix. Junction condition. Junction condition are helpful to match the exterior and interior region at a hypersurface. With the help of a Lenkos equation, we can find out the stress energy momentum tensor, and here which is given over here, and the extrinsic curvature is defined over in equation number 28, where the unit normal is defined over here. Then, using the Lenkos equation, we find out the formula for the stress energy density and for the surface pressure. By putting the values of these, we have found in equation number 31 and 32, which is our surface energy density and our surface pressure. Mass matter distribution. Ms is the mass of small ms is the mass of a thin shell, which is given over in equation number 33, and this is the matter distribution. This is the mass of the whole gravitating system, yani mass of it means that the mass of the whole gravastar in equation number 3. Physical features of the model. Proper length. The proper thickness between two interfaces, that is the shell, is determined over here in equation number 35. Its graph, let us see its graph, its behavior with the thickness. As you can see, it increasing the thickness, the length will increase, that is they are directly proportional, and I have find out the this graph with by considering the different values of chi as and d. Next comes the energy content. There is a dark energy present in the interior of the shell, and the dark and the energy within the shell turns out to be the value is given in the equation number 36. Graph for the thickness and energy is given over here. Increasing the thickness will increase the energy, and similarly I have found it for different entropy is the measure of disorderness. Low entropy means low disorderness. According to the Mazur and Matola, entropy density is zero in the interior region, but in the shell the formula is given by the Mazur and Matola in equation number 37, where SR is the entropy density, and using the Gibbs relation and putting all these value of 38 and 39 in the 37, we have found the equation number 4. The graphical relation of entropy and thickness is that increasing the thickness will increase the entropy. Next, the equation of state. Equation of state relates our state variables. It is very important for the it is very important input to construct our model. Like here our state variables are the surface pressure and surface density, and over here in equation number 41, omega d is the equation of state parameter, whose value is found out here by using the value of surface density and the surface pressure. And the using the binomial series over here, omega d turns out to be approximately will be in given in the equation number 43. Now the conclusions. I have compared my all the results of the graph with the work which has been done in the FRT theory by Joseph et al. By comparing their results, I have come to know that in FRT theory, like consider over here, at r is equal to 1, density is 1.32. But in my case, at r is equal to 1, density is 1.2 into 10 to the power minus 6. Yeah, it means there is a negligible change in the density at the same values of radius. You can compare this result. Same goes with the length and the thickness result, and energy and thickness relationship, and entropy and the thickness relationship. List of the publication. The result achieved in this thesis has been published in the journal Physics of the Dark Universe, along with the title of the paper, Gravastar in the FRT Gravity, FRT2 Gravity. The written paper, Charge Gravastar in the FRT2 Gravity, has been submitted in the journal. The written paper, Cylindrical Symmetric Gravastar in the FRT2 Gravity, has been submitted in the journal. Thanks, and curious.